Everybody, it's Chris. I have a trailer for Bloodstained Ritual of the Night. It's the second playable character. It's a very short video, but it's just a character reveal. So why don't we take a look?
So the burden falls on me after all.
Okay, he looks very cool.
This is how we do it. Yeah. I will cut down all demons.
Zangetsu. So this guy looks pretty cool. I don't know whether that's like an artificial arm or just like armor on his arm, but he's got all these seals attached to it. It's probably got some like demon-esque type stuff going on with his arm. He's got this kind of Dante samurai vibe for a Castlevania character. He looks cool. Looks very cool. But he ultra Japanese. That character in some variation shows up in a lot of games, but still looks very cool. Well, that's going to be it for this one. This is a short video, like I said before, but hopefully when this game comes out, it plays as well as it looks, because it's looking like a pretty cool game. So that's going to be it for me for this one. Have a good one, guys.